Hello everybody and welcome to another video here on my channel, and today the update has dropped. The Yorgos and Gaines DLC has been released, and as you can see, I've already been playing about with it a little bit, and as you can probably tell from my bank balance, I've spent some money on these two vehicles here. This, if you guys didn't know, is the Pegasi Osiris, and this car is just awesome. Oh, the speed. I'll show you guys later. I'll test it. And the Albany Virgo. Now this, I wasn't going to buy this, but I saw someone driving it in a lobby earlier, and I was like, no, I'm going to have to buy it now. It looked so nice. But yeah, I've been playing about with the DLC, and there is nothing new on the home website. There's nothing else you can buy. I haven't checked all the way down on this, but there's definitely nothing you can buy. And something I want to show you quick. There's nothing on this website, just so I don't spoil anything. They've redesigned the websites. I think this is quite cool. Wait, can you buy that as a hardtop now? Oh, seriously, I can get that as a hardtop car. That'd be so cool. Anyway, head on to Legendary first. The Pegasi Osiris. Osiris drivers boast the shortest average life expectancy of any consumer demographic in America. They live briefly in a world of bygone opulence and hyper-modern engineering. 0.3 seconds between leaving the showroom and arriving at their first corner are the most exhilarating blur in their short, short lives. Only the stupidly rich need to sign up to the waiting list. Yeah, I sort of bought it. So, as you can probably tell, I'm stupidly rich. Was, anyway. It's got gullwing doors, which is awesome. And the next vehicle, the Benefactor Sterling GT, which I'll buy eventually. But not right now. This Sterling GT is a landmark in Germany's proud history of helping flabby, self-loathing businessmen pretend they're Grand Prix drivers for 2 minutes between freeway traffic jams. It's a tradition that's been around for at least 60 years, so while it's still pathetic, at least it got there first. Fair enough. The Albany Virgo, it's really is a nice car. In a post-war car industry awash with fins, scoops and ornamental hubcaps, the Virgo stood out as something more composed and thoughtful. Don't let the rhino horn fittings, onboard minibar and the fact that it handles like a shipping container on shopping cart wheels deceive you. This is as close as the American car industry has ever come to elegance. That's true. And the last one, the Ignis Windsor. Blurring the lines between an automobile and an English aristocrat's mansion. This is a car that could even give a new metal fang an air of class and good taste. The bumbling manufacturer made the aerodynamics so poor and the chassis so heavy that its dual turbo engine can barely get it to a curb crawl. That's part of, or all of, its British charm. Well, I guess. I mean, look, you can see the different liveries here. So we've got this Cessanta. No, the monogram, I'm just going to say that. Then the multicolour. Then the geometric. The Yeti Mall Ninja, which I'll probably buy this car in. The Persis Wings monogram. The Persis Green Wings monogram. Santa Capra Cheetah, which I don't like the look of. Santa Capra Python, which looks so nice. And that's all there is really from this webpage. But here is where you're going to have a heart attack. Deluxe or Deluxe, $10 million. Believe me, that is a ridiculous price. And I want it in a way, but I can't afford it. Probably never will. But the Swift Deluxe as well, 5,150,000. And that just, I think it's cool. But anyway, let's take the Osiris. So let me know in the comment section. How do you rate this DLC? Because personally, this is a brilliant, brilliant DLC. I mean, just listen to the engine. Such a cool car. I'll probably go silent a lot when I drive this, because this is just, it sounds so nice. And the Golden Doors there. Now, here I just want to show you guys a few little things. The pistol, it now has a different finish on it, which I think personally looks so cool. I've bought all the finishes for the weapons, by the way. Combat fit, no, that doesn't have one. The AP pistol has this one. I honestly love this gun, that finish. And this, the SMG and the micro SMG have the same sort of finish on them. The Yusuf Amir Luxury finish. And I'm in the suppressor. That suppressor looks nice. Which one is it? Yeah, here we go. Advanced Rifle has this one. The glider gun metal finish, and this looks so nice. I always used to have this tint on it, but I've sort of changed my mind a bit with it. The carbine rifle has the Yusuf Amir finish thing. Sniper rifle, yeah, this looks so nice. But I mean, they've done a good job with this DLC. The sawn off shotgun, the glider gunmetal finish, and the platinum pearl deluxe finish on the pistol .50. I'm speechless with that one. And there was a couple more. The heavy pistol etched wood grip finish. Oh, I can't remember which ones have what now. Oh yeah, the marksman rifle had the Yusuf Amir finish, which personally looks, I think looks really nice. I love this update and the combat PDW. I'll show you guys a demonstration actually, hold on. I've got it in platinum because I can. So I mean, I'll go to the clothes store and there's no new hairstyles. Some tattoos I haven't been through, so I'll go and have a look at them. Combat PDW. I love the sound of that gun. Now I've got called Lester.
Hey, how can I help? No problem. I'll get him off your back.
There's no casino. Just thought I'd add that as well. There's no casino in the game. So the rumors were, is this the dates were pure coincidence. I hate it when you leave the door open. Okay, apparently this isn't shutting this time.
You got a death wish,
greetings. We don't pierce taints.
So torso. Oh, I didn't. Here we go. The feather mural and the adorned wall. Oh, that looks nice actually. Oh, this, no, this isn't a.
I went to art school. Real clean work.
They had the Smoking Sisters, Ancient Queen, Fly Eye, and Eye of the Griffin. Anything else? So torso, abstract skull. That looks so nice.
Mom, done on his arm.
That's an awesome tattoo.
Hope you're paying cash.
So, the Gabriel, Gabriel, whatever. Archangel and Mary. Floral symmetry. So that's literally painting the entire arm. And part of what? Oh, this is the festive surprise stuff I haven't even been through yet. Get rid of the stars. There we go.
Yeah, something unique.
Geisha bloom. Mermaid harpist. Floral raven. Yeah, I'm not saying that one. But you can see what I mean. That's not, hang on. That's not, that's festive surprise. That's gonna say, hang on. Left leg, serpent of death. And that's that. The serpent of death to the left leg.
Can't go wrong with any of these. Your body is
and
a canvas. Pick some art.
Was that one? Well, I don't know, but you'll have Los Muertos. I don't know if that's one or not.
Some of my pieces.
Get rid of everything off there.
Ladder.
Right, and now to head to the clothes store. Then afterwards, we'll head back to my garage, get the Virgo and go to the master shop, because I haven't been there yet. Oh, okay, oops. Now, you can tell I've obviously been here.
I'll be here if you really need me.
So, I'll just show you guys to the designer outfits. There's the Midas. The Deluxe. I mean, all these outfits are really expensive. They're super expensive. So, yeah, the Deluxe, the Exclusive. Perseus, the Flash, the Pimp, the Talent. Tell you what, I'll go for that one. I'll wear that. The Luxor, the Refined, the Sesanta Nove, the Grand, and the Vogue. I don't know why, I just don't like the earrings on my character. So if I... tops... Now, I don't know why it keeps coming up with that, because I've looked through every shirt. I've got literally everything. T-shirts... Okay, that looks quite cool. Just looking. Nope, doesn't appear. There's leather jackets and other stuff. Down. So, the dark grey leather fur jacket. Here we go, look at, I would buy all these, but I just haven't got the money. God, I tell you, even having $20 million, you'd have a hard time keeping your money up. Some of these look cool, but some I'm not really a fan of. Oh, there we go. Heist up there now. Design your t-shirts. Hang on. Lose the jacket there. So start from the top. I mean, let me know, guys. What do you think of this update? Because I love this update. This is such a nice update. It's unbelievable how cool it is. So much more. And this is only part one. Which means there's more to come, which is such a cool thought. So, leather jacket. That is it for the clothes, really. Apart from a couple new shoes. I'll show you guys the shoes. So yeah, we've got the golden high tops. I'll just show you guys these. And they're in the game. Oh. That is about it. So for the purpose of this video, I'm just gonna wear the these. Once I'm finished here, I'm gonna head into story mode and show the rest of the cars and the jet and that. So we're heading back to my garage to get the Virgo, then we're gonna go down to the mask store. So, here we go. Hop into the Virgo. And we'll head down to the mask store to get some All Citizen new masks. I mean, listen to this when I go into straying a second. This sounds so nice. I'm going to restrain from hitting the accelerator until we hit the straight. Right, here we go. The engine on this car is pure American muscle. It's so cool. I mean, it looks sleek as well. This is seriously awesome. In this story, I'm going to go over the rest of the vehicles. The Sterling GT and I forgot what the Windsor, that's it, the Ingus Windsor. Completely forgot. I'm the person who normally loves remembering, or I can normally remember the names of cars instantly. Hats. hats. Tops? Wait, what? Oh, that's cool.
Hey, I haven't seen you at the Epsilon.
It doesn't appear to be any new hats from what that's showing. Nope. Okay then. Masks. Tactical. A gas mask, oh. Nope. No new masks. And there's definitely no new hairstyles as well, so I guess what we're doing now is head to story mode. And go through the rest of the cars and the jet and the helicopter. So that's the online part of this video done. I guess now.
Listen, if I can get to the top,
I know I said I'd like wouldn't do I wouldn't like why is there a bike here? I know I said I wouldn't do this video or wouldn't play the update before doing the stream, the video, but because it took so long to download this morning, or it took ages for it to come out and then the download. So that ended up resulting in me just having a quick fiddle around the story mode first. Yeah, so I've completely forgot what I was doing. Are you kidding me? Right, okay, so. Now we've got to escape the police.
Great cops! Fucking beautiful!
And, get on with the rest of this video. Let me know, what do you want to see in part 2 of the Ill-Gotten Gains update? Oh, okay, we've been spotted. Right, okay. Los Santos Customs and Change Paint Job. Come on, come on, come on.
What brings you in today?
Thank God for that.
Should be running better than ever.
I expect to see some car build videos out later today, because I will have some out. Oh, I didn't change paint job. Oh dear. Yeah, I'm in trouble. Wait, what? No. No, come on, in.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Okay, that was luck. Right, respray. Now they shouldn't recognise me. It's a miracle, GTA. You're going to a paint shop, you're going to a paint shop, same car comes out, but it's just a different colour. And, nah, it's not them. Check to see if I have any room in this garage. Quickly flying here. Oh, never mind, I'll do that, that's fine. No, I promise, I'll stop doing commentaries as much soon. I promise. No, I haven't. To remove the dukes. There we go, so. Right. Travel transport, legendary. Sterling GT. Get in, Red.
Cannot wait.
So, let's wait for the text message here. There we go. Show off the Sterling GT. Where is it? I got this with this custom plate. I got this from the Epsilon program. Sort of me, like side mission thing. Yeah, I took the other way. I took the fight and run. So I don't know why the car hasn't appeared. Really weird how the car hasn't turned up. Drive out and then drive back in, maybe? See if this works. I have loads of random cars. Oh, there we go. Oh. And going door. Oh, that's awesome. Right, let's do this. Oh. Oh wow, this is nice. This is quick.
Oh no.
Ooh. Damn it. I might stream some online jobs tomorrow.
What role did you want me to perform?
Contemplating it. Contemplating that sort of stream. Right, so expect some car builds. There's car build videos coming up soon. Oh, so you can get rid of them. No, I'll leave that there though. That's acceleration fully maxed out. I don't like those. I don't like these sort of things. Race exhausts like that. Look horrible. So you can, yeah, gotta go for that. No, I'm not having that though. Might leave this car in red, so. Yeah, leave that like that. Roll cage. I have it like that, okay. Secondary colour. Yep, done that. Spoiler. Oh, what the hell? Nah, I don't think I'll have that.
Now you can really manage those RPMs.
So, actually, if we go some lowrider tires.
If that car was a woman, I'd guess her.
I think, yeah, that looks quite cool. And there it is. Sterling GT. I mean, look at it, that is so nice. I might have to get it online now. interior looks quite nice in this car too.
Oh, whoop.
Okay, that was my fault. I wasn't sure where I was going. Alright, should we stay in Michael's garage? Just straight up. No. Tell you what, no. No. Right, this is a bit unplanned, this bit. So I move the Alpha and then buy the Windsor. I really am not planning for this, am I? I apologise. So, oh, that's a perfect website. Yep, having that.
Fantastic.
So on this, I have the same problem as the other car did. No, no, what is your favourite wrap for the Windsor? Yeah, it's got the same problem. So, drive out in another car. And there you go. What the hell? You saw that, right? Okay, that guy floated. Anyway. Onto the English Windsor. I'll probably be on GTA a lot the weekend, leveling up. Well, doing the event players and like getting some more money, leveling up, whatever. Whoa! Wow! Oh man, this is sick. Wait right there, guys. Sorry about a few technical difficulties there. Let's see how well this goes. Okay, for what it is, it's not bad. It probably won't ever like earn a spot in my garage online, but it's quite a good car. So let's put that in the garage there, all into the Los Santos Customs. Fully upgrade it, might just earn a place in the future. Nope. No. Oh my god! That's earning its way. That on its own is earning its way. That is awesome. That is so cool. Oh wow! And can you still change your livery? Oh my god, that is cool! Or you can just have it blank. Oh yeah, I might have this now, you know. Yeah, I'm gonna get this online. I'm changing the eons. Wrong one. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Oh man, that's sick. Oh, we haven't done the transmission. Turbo.
Now you've got some juice.
Wheels. No, okay, because the Virgo had custom wheels already installed. So, go for some sporty tyres. Go for them. You see, that little trick with the liveries there has just earned it. Just earned its place in my garage online. That is just... That's unbelievable. Wow. Okay, so... The Ingus Windsor. A surprisingly good car. With more customization options than meets the eye. Right, okay, so now we need to leave here. And we are going to order the chopper. So... Keep going, this is not online, so we'll head over to here. Buy the chopper. Michael has literally no money left. Then I might have to switch over to Franklin or Trevor to get the plane.
Yeah. I'm gonna
just borrow this. Unbelievable. Oh, money. So yeah, I guess we just wait for the helicopter order to come through. Actually, I mean, I don't know if there's any point really with you in the helicopter and the plane, because that's already been touched upon. Well, they're basically the same planes and helicopters in the game already. So I don't know if there's any point. Yeah, I'll be streaming this weekend, of course, because of the event weekend. So I'll be streaming throughout the weekend because of that. Friday's my last exam, so I'll be able to devote more time to YouTube. And I think I might actually end the stream here. So I'll end it here. So, thank you guys. Hang on, if I just drive over to see if it's here. No, we've got the flying Bravo here, but we haven't got anything else yet. So thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate that my videos are getting out there. I really do appreciate it. So thank you ever so much for watching, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next video.